come find me. I'll be waiting for you in my tomb.
Excuse me.
So you've made it. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Samuel. I'm the last Clint, or was before the Great War. Welcome to my home. This is where I was resurrected by the catastrophic events that took place in Boston. Alchemy of my corpse. A group of witches had poisoned me with the potions before I died in 1694. What you smoothskins call alchemy today is perfected to a science. The radiation of the nuclear detonation awoke my lifeless body. And the world that I used to remember was long gone. What these witches left me with was this eternal suffering.
On second thought, forget it.
Witchcraft. Hundreds of years ago, the alchemists put a spell on me. I had died in Salem in the 1600s, spent over 300 years in slumber. That was until the catastrophic events that brought the world down to its knees. It revived me through its radiation. Since then, I have searched Ridgewood for my ancestors, my history. Where have they all gone? I have used the exact same form of alchemy that I had set out to destroy and became the very thing that I swore I wouldn't. Yet, no hide, no hair can I find of my ancestors. We are all monsters.